it is the best stage of the rally. Liikenäs, nice ice condition, clean ice and big snowbanks and a nice characteristic fast flowing over the crest. Really, really enjoyable to drive.
My objective today is just to try to finish in front of Sebastian Loeb. So yeah, we increased the gap a little, but still some work to do.
Really nice condition, quite icy, so yeah. Of course, even if I'd like to push a bit more, still, let's say, the brain says not, so really trying to drive very smooth and clean and just having a good rhythm.
And on the power stage, yes, for sure, we try to give a little bit more extra, that if we could catch some points, that would be very, very important for the championship.
We had a very good run, very clean stage, and everything was really working, so I was really comfortable in the car, and in the end, a good result, big celebrations with all the team on the podium, so definitely it's good to have this kind of results beginning of the season. And also really happy that Tomo and my son could join us today in the celebration, so I knew I took some pressure before the event when Mr. Tomoema was a bit in between if he's coming or not. So I made the move and I asked him to really join us, and in the end he's here and we won it. So I believe this pressure really paid off, and it's really great to celebrate this victory with him.
Now Ott is leading and we are leading the championship as a manufacturers, and it was really the whole weekend Ott was nominating the weekend. He was showing how to drive on snow and ice, and answer he seems to be now he knows what he's doing. Ott is really one of the strongest at the moment.